Our food customers are trying to meet surging demands. Our water customers are trying to run 24/7 with less staff. Everyone's worried about how to keep socially distance and still run the operations effectively. So we've seen a lot of the things that we do in industrial intelligence become even more important. So things like remote visualization, remote alarm management, advanced industrial analytics, and then finally, connectivity remotely is so important. Cyber's really come into the hot seat. So industrial operational cyber protection is really, really important. One of the really interesting things emerging in this space is deception technology. And that's the ability to create false targets, so sirens and decoys. And we're launching deceptionGUARD into the market right now, specifically to provide false targets and stop people from getting attacked by ransomware and other malware. So thanks to all of our customers, and we're really looking forward to working with you to develop your superpowers around your industrial intelligence and let you and us together reimagine your remote industrial workforce.